Hey everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I've got another PS4 gameplay walkthrough. I missed you guys. I hope you are having a fantastic weekend. I hope your Thanksgiving was fantastic. But now it's time to get back to my favorite hobby in the world, which is putting out videos for you guys. Triangle, yes! Vulture! I did play a little without you guys, but that's because I was struggling. And I didn't want the whole video to be of the same thing. You know how I am about that. Dang it. And I just killed myself. Basically. Yeah, that happened. I believe this is my first walkthrough on PS4. Electrifying. Where am I? Peter. You're leaving the mission, Peter. Ah, crap. I keep pressing the mini-map button. This game is so much fun. I need to heal up. Heal up. Okay. Big Bird. Yes. Got him. Bat. Oh, shoot. I forgot. Oh, God. I forgot. It's my ex. That up. Oh, wait. 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 Yeah, that's how we do it. Oh, shoot. I forgot there were quick time events in this game. Dang it. That's my only issue with this game, is the quick time events. Circle, circle, present circle. I'm little. It's okay. We're good. We're good. We're fine. Oh, I see you gotta. Hello? Oh. I pressed the dang thing. Oh. Do you gotta do it before it hits the circle? I pressed it. Maybe I gotta try to hit it. Gotta wait for it. What the crap? This is frustrating. All right. Okay, come on. Thank you. Oh, my Lord. If you don't. Please die. One of you die. One of you die. I said one of you. Cause this is. This is intense. Oh, he's on another generator. Crap. No more cutscenes, please. Oh, come on. Vulture! Son of a bee! That's what you guys are. Crap. Alright, I'm gonna pause it and... Alright, guys. I got it. Finally. Oh, that took forever. Oh my lord. Give me a reboot to health. Big Bird. I need some health. You know what? I'm gonna make it a little bit bigger. So hopefully you guys can see it. It's hard to see like on my TV right now because it's nighttime in the game. I'm trying to get a better angle for you guys. Hey, Vulture. Behave yourself, man. You are going back to record, right. Darn it. Triangle. We got it. We got it, Ian. By the way, I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow, and the rule is at my work, if you have an appointment, but you can go to your appointment, obviously they're not going to stop you, but if I don't make it in by 11:30, then I can't come into work. And sometimes my doctor's office takes longer than expected. Not their fault. It just takes them longer because they got a lot of patients. So I might be able to pre-record a part tomorrow so you guys will have it for the next week, but like I said, I'm not sure if I'm gonna make it into work tomorrow or not because of my appointment. Man, it feels so good to be back. Wait, can we fast travel? Hey, look, it's Miles. Where am I headed to? It's raining. Guys, I'll be back. What? I don't remember this part of this game. Maybe. How do I make? Come on. Come on, dude. No. Get out of the water. Get out. I know. Okay. Can I aim or something? Can I not? Okay, this is weird. Analyzing. Great. Oh, great. Yes. What's that? No, one of these goes here. Nope. Don't know, like. Let's go here. And then here. And then let's go. Here. And then here. And then here, nope. I did that by the way. Hold on. And then there's one here. Nope. There's one. No. Man, I said it once and I'll say it again. It's so good to be back doing what I enjoy in my spare time. Besides hanging out with my boyfriend. Ah, boy. Why won't you have anything? Seriously, Spidey, Spidey is annoying me. Can I just say that right now? What, bro? Not good. What is this? Oh yeah, I forgot about this. It's not real, Spidey. It's not real! It's not real, Spidey! Dang it. I'm dead. Okay. This is not real, Peter. Jeez. Is there any way you could replay levels in this game? I don't think so. Yes. What is happening right now? I haven't played this game in so long, so this is all once again new to me. What is happening? Yuri? I think Spider-Man is going insane. Oh boy. Not you again. No, I don't want. Why aren't you webbing anything? There you go, Spidey. Web something. I just went right through it. And don't die. Is this adventure like it kind of reminds me of the Green Goblin in a sense that he's always getting into Spider-Man's head. This whole vision thing reminds me of that. Not again. Oh, Lord. Are we back to normal now? Nope. Dang it. So I think we will continue this next part. Spider-Man is losing his brains. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video. It feels good to be back. Plenty more content coming your way. Hit the subscribe button if you're new to my channel. And I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.